You get back on? Oh, sorry.
We already recorded.
Yeah.
All right, start over. All right, here we go. We're going to put the tank together. I put a little bit of pipe thread sealant on the washers just to give it a little bit easier time sealing up. Doesn't put so much stress on the porcelain. These don't have to be super tight, just enough so it holds good tension on there. Take the bowl gasket. Something I learned a long time ago. Put a thin layer piped up on there. Makes it a lot easier to set the tank on and get it tightened down without stressing the porcelain. Alright, we're gonna go ahead. We got our new bolts and wax ring on the flange. So now we're gonna grab the bowl and go ahead and set the new bowl. It's nice and tight. I'll go ahead and cut the extra bolt off of it. Put the China cap on. All right. Now we can put the tank on. ratchet. A little bit on each side, just like doing tires on a car. Nice and tight, no wiggling. Now I'll get the supply line. Okay, let me grab the toilet seat. It's nice and straight. Okay, tighten it down. Alright. Get water onto the toilet. And then start filling up and test it out. Grab the lid while this is filling. Check for leaks. have no leaks to the tank. Go ahead and do the flush. That's installing a new Toto toilet. Thank you.